them today. I'm so excited. I'm going to be opening up two Wave 2 LOL dolls. Woohoo! Well, Mum, can I open one? Thanks, put this one to the side. I'm going to open this one. So, layer one, you have a sip. In every layer, you have a sip. And you undo it. You can undo it however you like. Any way. I prefer to just wrap it off. It's much easier. Look. Oh, we got the message. Old school. Awesome. It's an old lady in a school. And if you turn it around, it says old school. Awesome. Okay, well, let's open this layer. Guys, I'm super excited to see who we're going to get. Our second layer, where we have our stickers. And then you get our bottle. I can't see what colour bottle it is yet. Come on. Oh, you got colour changes, spits, tinkles or cries, so your doll does. And them little stickers, you put them on the checklist here. What do I do? Some have two, some don't. Now we're on to our third layer, where we get our bottle.
We have a green ball.
Yep, definitely green. Oh, I can't wait to see what bottle we're gonna get. And for my little unicorn fans, get my scissors and always be careful. Guys, I need to open this. Oh, look at this lovely bottle. It's pink with a black lid down. Now it's the shoes, and we're onto our fourth layer. Yes, our fourth layer. Guys, I'm super excited. I don't know who it is, though. Oopsie, I had a little bit on my t-shirt. Oh, we got some pink shoes. They have black laces and a black bottom. Open the t-shirts. We're onto our fifth layer. Oh, talking about t-shirts, do you like my t-shirt? Louise, Powerpuff Girl! Awesome, isn't it? Okay, so I'll open this. We're onto our fifth layer, guys. Oh, I can't wait to see. This will probably give me a big clue. Whoa, look at this. It has black hot pants and a silver metallic zip, a pink jacket, and a black, it's like a jumpsuit. It has a little hole here. Oh, anyway, it's so adorable, guys. Because it's down. Let's get into this ball. How do I do this? Six. Oh, I can't wait. Get open. So you get your doll checklist. And you get this. And you get baby steps. This is a bath. And you put this on like this. And then it's a little hot tub here. So you put this on. You can carry your doll around inside like a purse. Or either your doll could sit in here. Sit in here. It's a bath. Fill it up with water. And put your legs in here. It's doll sand, really. Here. And this. Oh, guys, I can't wait to see my accessory. Oh, you got a pink dummy or suck-suck. I like to call it. Or pacifier. Or pacifier, yeah. Or a pacifier. Oh, okay. So, I'm going to show our checklist. Here it is. And now, it's our little sisters. Oh, I know which one we got. Ooh. This down. And I can't wait to see which doll we're going to get. Na na na, na na na, na 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 na. Whoa! No, that's going to set. Whoa, guys, look, it's Pink Baby. Her hair is so super swirly. It's blonde and she has brown eyes. And like, her eyebrows are going like, like that. And then she got a tattoo.
It's a love heart, and across the love heart is a piece of paper which says, Mum, M-O-M or M-U-M.
Also, she has lovely eyeliner on with little flicks. And also, look, she has little braids. Oh, so adorable. Well, let's get her dress.
Got her pants on.
Oopsie. There. And now let's got her top on. This is two-parter, not one-parter. And you know your baby piece? Take off its head and it has a tube coming from the head to the this part. The neck. Then it pees. And yeah, and you can make your doll Trump if it's a peer. It's really funny. Okay, so I put a head backwards on. I love pink baby. Do you, Mum? Comment down below if you like pink baby. Oh, an awesome thing to do. A little dummy in. Every doll looks much cuter with a dummy in. So here is Pink Baby. I put her in a stand, actually. Instead, she can have a close look up. And turn around. So yeah, Mum, can we get on to my next one? Awesome!
We got our sticker.
No, not our sticker. I mean our, what's it called? I can't remember. Doesn't matter. It's our secret message. We got fashion forward. Down. Stickers. 1, 2. So if you're continuing to split the tinkles off twice, okay, got onto our bottle, pink and green ball, yep, and I can't wait to see who our bottle is, guys. Oh, the colour of the ball's the same. Awesome. Oh, we've got a cool bottle. It's a coffee mug and it's a black little holder so the coffee mug doesn't slip out of your hand, and it has a pink lid, and also your hand doesn't get burnt when you put it on. Let's open our shoes. Oh, I can't wait. Only like one shoe. Okay, so we got two ballerina shoes that all love
beautiful ginormous bows on the side.
They're so cute. Well, let's open our outfit. Oh, open it through like that. One thing I'm gonna say about MDA, it's the best. Mum, did MDA make num nums? No, legit then. Doesn't matter. Whoa, look at this outfit. It has a leopard skin frill. And the main skirt's pink. There's a little black bow. And the collar is... What do you think? It's a leopard skin, isn't it? And it has like a little triangle here. Triangular.
Let's find out what doll we've got.
Open it this way. Oh, kaboom. It came out in a kaboom. So you get the same things. Oh, we've got some black and pink sunglasses.
So round and funky.
And I got a little joke to tell you in a minute. But you know what? I'll tell you now. What did the pink panther say to the ant? Just give you 10 seconds. Comment down below if you got the answer. And the answer is dead ant. Dead ant, dead ant, dead ant, dead ant, dead ant, dead ant. Get it? Yeah, I hope you do. Whoa, look at this, it's dolphin. face. Oh, she's a Pia. Look, little tube in her head. Yes! As you can see, she colour changes, guys. So, we just colour tested her. And she doesn't colour change, but there's two ways you can do it. Put her in the freezer for 5 minutes. Or put her in ice cold water. Up to like 10 seconds or something like that. Alright, who does? I've got Dollface and Miss Punk. Put those to the front to you guys. And yeah, so bye, guys. I hope you loved this video. If you did, like, subscribe over here. And also, in my other videos, I've done a giveaway of a limited edition Num Num. I mean special edition Num Num. So yeah, check out that video down below here to see what you need to do to get the Num Num. And yeah,